excuse me, George Bush, Condoleezza Rice. These people are heroes in the battle against AIDS. Why? Because George Bush gave $15 billion over 5 years, what is in fact a pittance relative to what the United States should have given as a percentage of world gross national product. And everybody cheers his initiative. Why? Because everybody was so frantic that nothing was happening. And so suddenly, Bono, giving celebrity leadership in the absence of political leadership.